And my father was a punk.
Everyone knows that story.
Hey, let's go the long way around to Salt Lake.
Too late.
I thought you guys had no rules. I thought you lived life and took risks and fucked systems.
Damn, Ross, you are a bizarre individual.
I mean, just like Dad, what was his life for other than to die?
He accidentally overdosed on Percodan. He thought they were vitamins.
Classic.
How long has it been since you've seen Trish?
Do you hear yourself?
She's got a problem.
Maybe I'm overthinking this.
When Ross's mom gets a call saying...
If Ross is drinking, he's really drinking.
My son doesn't drink.
Is there anyone with you?
What actually happened to my poor boy to make him become so melancholy on such a fine spring day?
Now, I know what you're thinking. You think I'm all screwed up because of some girl, but it is so much bigger than that.
Oh, my God.
How do you know my son?
I met him 3 years ago down on state. He was hanging out with some, not crusties, but...
skate punks?
Not skate punks.
Gutter punks?
Gutter punks.
I had this cousin who was a full-blown Mormon.
I'm gonna stop being aloof. Let's give that man a ride.
And they found him in a hotel room.
I'm really hungry, don't mind, dude. It's just mushrooms.
Hookers.
You don't buy that kind at the grocery market, man.
And your perspective is your perspective, and like, if you had my perspective?
Meth hookers.
People should sell this stuff and make a fortune.
I'm worried.
I can't imagine Ross at a punk concert.
Just try and stay calm.
Asshole!
Oh, what? I'll come by and pick you up and we'll go look for him, okay?
That guy is not in the circle.
It's fine, I'm like his uncle.
A fucking uncle, though.
Me too.
I need to step back now.
Run! Go! Oh, shit!
Bleeding heart, lefty drug addict.
You Macy? Who maces people?
I will run you through with my blade.
What?
Why am I hearing about this for the first time?
Ross fell in love.
I heard about this girl too.
What? I'm a terrible mother.
On with you.
I need you to see me. This is who I am.
Ross had to fill Bob's shoes his entire life.
I'm just not interested. I mean, you're not
a punk, right?
Then I step back, thinking of
today was off the hook, man.
You think it's a good idea to threaten your customers with, you know, actual death?
Why do you think they come in here?
In the end of the day, I'm still dead. So fuck you.